Hey mom, welcome back. All right, we were off. We are almost at Julie Pig's stable. Let's see if we can make it there. Alrighty. I don't need more rock, salt, and flint, or mushrooms, or to deal with Lysels, or any of that shenanigans. Well, I'll take this mushroom. It's right here. Too easy. Okay. My weapon. Oh, it's a sword. Cool. Oh, those over there. Those are metallic rocks. What are those? There's gotta be a reason they're metallic, right? I mean, probably. Right? Alright, I'll have a look there. After I go also do this shrine. The Redahi Shrine. Redahi? I can't think of a different way that's supposed to sound, because that sounds ridiculous. But let's read the heat up. Ancient furnaces. Timing is critical. Read the heat. Timing is critical. Except for this first one. Oh, hey. I've heard some other people point out just how much the colors really pop between the bright orange and the bright blues. It's very reminiscent of another game called Portal. I can just get on this right now. Which obviously Portal didn't invent using orange and blues, but it was another puzzle game that used bright oranges and bright blues heavily in its aesthetic. Alrighty. Oh, alright, now you can go over there, grab those barrels, bring them back, put them on the switch, make it so this is always angled, but I'm gonna do it by stasising this and hoping that all the timing works out just fine. I can hear it. Everything's fine. And now I have a banana for my hip. Yes, I know I said banana. Thanks, Redahi. This means this is an ancient, like, 10,000... No, their furnaces were 10,000 years old. Is this an ancient bandana? Like, an ancient... Don't think about it. I'm sure maybe it makes sense. I mean, all the other aesthetics... That was one thing I was going to bring up. The aesthetic of this. Like, I do like the aesthetic. You know, it's based, you know, sort of ancient Japanese sort of styling mixed in with some other stuff, a bit more fantastical. Because, you know, Zelda is obviously much more European inspired than Japanese inspired from the beginning. Whoop, there we go. Well, that got me a little bit closer to the water than I wanted. Let's get rid of you. Come on. My X button. Does not seem to be responding the way I want it to. Come on. Yes, I'm gonna blame it on the controller. Yeah, what's that green? Oh, that's an Octorok guy. Oh, don't really need that. Alright. Yeah, it seems to be jumping fine. I don't know why. Are you hiding something? You're hiding rocks. It's rock. It's hiding a rock. Oh, you can break rocks with rocks? I guess that makes sense. This is sort of ancient aesthetic that's very Japanese-esque, whereas the world now at large, like Hyrule Castle and all of that, is very European-esque. which is kind of much more reminiscent of what the most of the other Zelda games, you know, the sort of the way the swords and the weapons look and all of that is much more European based than Japanese based. But then they went with like an ancient Japanese sort of style for the ancient technology, which is gives it a nice stark contrast, but at the same time, like, this is ancient technology that talks about like authentication and all that, yet they don't use anything else that's reminiscent of, you know, authentication and all that sort of stuff sounds very modern, but they don't use any modern styling for that. I mean, that's a well-known trope. I get that. Stargate has that a lot. You've got these ancient aliens. I mean, spoilers, but you've got these ancient aliens that built these wormholes and all sorts of other very fantastical and very technologically advanced things, and they show them as being very technologically advanced, but they use very ancient styles for a lot of their stuff. I don't know why there's a rock at the bottom of that ladder. You know, like, the thing for controlling the wormhole is just like something that could be misinterpreted as being like, oh yeah, that's some ancient civilization's pedestal, I guess. Which, you know, it looks aesthetically, it looks pretty neat. And I guess you just don't have to just try not to think about it. I guess I could just fly in from here. Maybe? Can I? That looks like I'm heading right into Spike Town. Let's try from somewhere a bit closer. Like over here. I don't need it. There we go. That's not into Spike Town. Hard to hammer. Temperature changes. Yeah, I do really like how without the pro, using the pro UI where it hides all the other UI elements, that you can still very easily see that Link is cold, Link is too hot, Link is about to get zapped with lightning, all sorts of things that mean that you've got all these in-world stuff. It makes it feel much more real, I guess, more realized. Okay, good. Real is perhaps an odd, slightly odd way of putting it, but it, yeah. That looks a bit precarious. Let's make this less precarious. Oh, and I did notice, he does indeed, in the animation, use his Sheikah Slate, but only when it's at the front. If he's at the front, he just holds his Sheikah Slate up to it, and the chest just opens. But from the back, or any other thing, he just kicks it, and the Sheikah chest, I guess, is still just like, yeah, I'll open. Oh man. Okay, calm down, Sensitivities. Where are you going? You're going now. Alright. And somewhere over here. I'm gonna guess there. Well, that was lucky, because that one broke for some reason. We're all good. We're all good. There we go. Alright. What's up, Hada Hammer? Two shrines, one episode. We're only 10 minutes in. Again, that's a lot of shrines in a small area. Now, normally, I wouldn't deal with horses, because I usually can't be bothered with dealing with horses. But I know you like horses, and there are a lot of horses in this small area. So So I reckon I should go get myself a horse. Should also get that Karok seed up there on top of the stable. We made it! Only 10 minutes later than usual. Take all your axe. Take all your wood. Okay, yep, alright. I'm trying to think. I feel like I normally got up here by using a divine power. Can I get up here just by climbing? Man, Link's a good climber. Okay. Alright. I guess this is supposed to be mane hair, but it kind of looks more like a dragon. Alright. This puts me... Oh, God. Okay. Maybe I need to climb up the other side. Let's... Yeah, this'll work. Ooh, and okay. We made it. That wasn't too bad. Nope. Alright. I did find you. And now, backflip off! Let's go get a horse. Now, here's the thing that you are much more experienced at than I. And I am going to be... I'm going to prepare myself some stamina restoring shrooms. Whoop. Nope. I don't need to be roasted. Nice. Some stamina restoring shrooms, although again, would be looking for a spotted horse, I believe. I wonder how close you need to before they notice you. Oh man, get out of here, Octorok. I don't need you in my life right now. Will this spook the horse? Thankfully not. Aha! Got you now, horse! No, I don't. Ah. Ah. It's fine. Didn't go very far. Let's try again from the same tree. What? Fine. How? They're really not running away very far. I guess the spotted horses are easier. Let's not be immediately behind. There we go. Oh. Don't have to soothe at all. Man, spotted horses are way too easy to tame. Alright, perhaps the other thing was a bit unnecessary, including... There we go. Hey. Get all those pink, purple explosions. Directions. I don't need directions. Going around circles, I know exactly what I'm doing. I want to talk to you. I totally know what's going on. Let's register a horse. Yes. Not a problem. I have 20 rupees. What's a good name for a horse? Greg. Wait, hold on. Greg. Greg the horse. Yes. I will take the horse to go for a short ride. I can whistle. I mean, we could try and make the horse magic, I guess. Alright, let's go. Wonder how close me and Greg can... Calm down, Gregors. Now, I wonder how close can me and Greg get to the shrine that's over there? Big twin bridge. Yeah, I guess it's big. It doesn't seem that big. Wah. Okay. This seems safe. Wah. Alright. Never really done horseback riding. I mean, archery. Okay. Everything's trying to kill you out here. This doesn't seem like a safe place to be at all. Nope. Onto the bridge. To the little twin bridge. Sure. Oh man. Everything's... where is this shrine again? It's this one. Gregors? You seem less phased about all these Ocarocs than me. Nope, where are you going? Stay on this path. Don't want to stay on the path? Let's stay on the path. I want you to stay on the path. I guess it's a path. It's flat. Tish. Whoa. All right. Let's give you an F. Hit that. Oi. That was so rude of you. Best hit his nether app. They heal you, I hear. Do you want it? Don't want it? Do you want it? Don't want it? Do you want it? There you go. Alright, you stay here. I'm gonna check out this buddy over here. This buddy? I guess he's not a buddy. Hey, what do I have? Oh, I don't have much, do I? Alright, gotta get the eye! Got the eye! Where'd the eye go? Let's use the better sword. Where'd it go? Where did it go? Huh. It doesn't fall out yet, that's right. Now is the time. Wait, there we go. Now is the time. Now's the time to run away. Okay. Oh, 80. All right. Now is the time. There we go. You're doing it. You're doing it. Now's the time. Oh no, you're tired. I don't want your rib. You can keep it. Now's the time! Now's the time! No! still on my ear. Whoa. Hey, a bloop. Bloop, 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 bloop. Bloopy. He's gonna run with you, apparently. Oh, God. Choo-choo's, now's... I need you to read... Oh, no. Choo-choo's, I need you to read the situation and be like, I don't need you right now. Okay. Aha! Not me. Just gotta hit one at a time, at a time, at a time, at a time. Okay, we're gonna take it back on the right one. It's too close to a trip. Yeah, you hate me. Oh god. No, God. No. It's you worst. Okay. Man, you take... Oh. I was just about to comment on how many hits you took. And then you fell over. Whew. Good thing I randomly picked up that fairy before. Don't. Could have ended badly. Now I have one of these. And one of these. And... I guess. It's probably better than... It's better than this. Now I have one of these. And I can grab one of those. Oh, and there's one of these inside. Man, we found a lot. We got, man, people hiding rupees all over the place. Okay, let's get back to Gregor's. We'll call it an episode. Where are you, Gregor's? Please tell me you're still fine. Oop. He hears me. I hear Gregor's. Oh, there you are. Alright. How about... Do you want a mushroom? Gotta mix it up a bit, eh? You want a varied diet, don't you? No? The mushroom? You sure? Mushrooms are pretty great. You should. Alright. Alright. You. Oh man, didn't even think about it. Alright, alright. Okay. Let's call this an episode. Alright. Talk to you later, Mum. Love you. Bye. Oh, whoops. Hey, what?